pig beat her out with straw. The second little pig beat her out with stick. The third little pig remembered Mom Pai's work. He worked hard to beat a straw out of brick. One day, a big bad wolf poked up from woods nearby. The pigs got scared, hid inside respective houses. The wolf cried loudly, little pig, let me in. The pig replied, not by care of my chin chin chin. The wolf said, then I will huff and I will puff. I blow down the house. He blew down the first two houses. He could not destroy the brick. The two pigs ran to the third pig and shut the door. The wolf climbed to the chimney and fell into the big pot of boiling water kept in fireplace, and he died. The three pigs lived happily ever after. The end. The moral of the story is...